look at that.
Awesome. Glad you bought it.
Now, which one is this?
Oh, no crowd wheels either.
Rude.
Which one is this, Isaac?
What?
This board.
The Pampa.
So is this something newer than you got?
This is the brand new one from Miles. Oh, he did. What a G.
Oh, cool. Extra goodies.
Included my wheels.
Those are nice. Wow. Those look like they light up. Do they light up?
No, they don't light up.
Oh, okay. They just look like they did. That's a nice board.
Yeah, it's carbon fiber.
That is sharp.
Mounts on for the shred lights.
Sick. So how fast does this go?
30 miles an hour.
Wow. I can't imagine going on a board at 30 miles an hour. You just gotta have that superhuman balance. And these are lights that came with it?
Yeah.
Where do these go?
They already installed the mounts for them.
Oh, so they go on the bottom of the board?
Uh-huh.
So, is it front and back?
Is what? Yeah.
The lights? Because it looks like there's two sets?
Yeah, it's front and back.
Okay, so what is the difference between these two? This looks like a regular light, but what is this?
What do you mean? That's a rear light.
Oh, okay, so red. You've got two lights on the rear and two lights on the front?
Yeah, red and white.
Underneath the board?
Yeah.
Wow. That is styling and profiling. And it's got six modes, it says?
Yep. And it can flash and do different strobes. Yep.
Yep.
Well, come here. All terrain 105s.
So are you going to take this four wheeling?
I mean, I can. Yeah.
Dukes of Hazzard style?
I can. These monsters. So feel the tread on them. They're like truck tires.
Oh, serious?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yep.
Those are cool.
Yeah.
And what's this right here? Oh, that's just the charger? And that's the controller.
That's the remote.
The remote.
Is it Miles?
Very impressive.
Something more to do in the wintertime on the ice.
It's not raining right now. It's clear.
Yeah. Nice.